Hi everyone! Welcome to LambdaTest tutorial on Automated Screenshot API. Automated Screenshot API will help you capture full page screenshots of any URL by invoking an API call to LambdaTest cloud servers. What's cool is you can do all of this without even logging into the LambdaTest platform. Simply execute the JSON file in your preferred API development environment, such as Postman. Before getting started, you need to authorize the automated screenshot API with the LambdaTest authentication credentials, including your LambdaTest username and access key. You can fetch your LambdaTest username and access key from the profile section of your LambdaTest account. Enter your username and access key, press authorize to authenticate, and you are all set to use the automated screenshot API. To capture tests, just go to the Start Screenshot Test API, click on Try It Out, and press Execute. A test ID will be generated, and LambdaTest will generate screenshots based on default configurations upon the default set of browsers and OS combinations. Now to view the generated screenshots from this automated screenshot API, copy the provided test ID. Now, go to the Get Screenshots API and enter the copied test ID. And boom! You will be able to see the links of all the generated screenshots along with your environment details in the JSON format. You can either use these links or you could open the generated screenshots by clicking on the respective links. These screenshots were generated with default configurations. However, you can edit or change each of these as per your requirements, such as OS, device, and browser combinations, URL under test, advanced options or features. Let's see one by one how you can change each of them. To get a list of OS plus browser combinations available on LambdaTest, go to the Get OS Browsers API and click on Try It Out. Type the necessary OS browser in the field and click on Execute. You will see a link that you can directly navigate to or could simply execute the OS browser's GET request. https://api.lambdatest.com/screenshots/v1/os-browsers. On execution, you will find the server response as presented below. You can extract the server response in a JSON file. On similar lines, you can get a list of devices by executing the device's GET request. Extract the server response in a JSON file and you are all set. To get a list of all the available screen resolutions provided by LambdaTest, execute the resolution's GET request. On execution, you will see the server response presented below. In case you want to take a screenshot by changing your country's location, you can do that by mocking the location. Just set the country to the desired location by passing the country code as open quotes country underscore code close quotes colon open quotes US close quotes. The screenshot will be taken from that location now. In case you wish to stop a screenshot test, you could do so with the help of a put request. The test ID is again mandatory over here as you will need to convey which particular screenshot tests need to be aborted. We also have a step-by-step guide in place to help you get started. You can find its link in the description below. If you face any challenges, please feel free to reach out to us via our chat support or drop us a mail at support@lambdatest.com. Thanks for being with us thus far. Don't forget to subscribe to stay updated with new features and integrations with the LambdaTest platform. Happy testing!